uncle. John O'Shea.
Hello, Matty Bay.
Who's that?
Hello.
Hello, Matty.
No nice.
Go on the train.
Bye-bye. See ya.
Bye. See me.
See ya. Bye-bye.
Jump. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3. Another jump. 1, 2, 3.
What?
Show Daddy how you jump. Okay, come here. Jump.
Who are you going to drive for? You carry on the truck for Bruce Hill Transport. Hey, Trucky. met you.
Oh. He looks worried.
Hey?
He looks worried.
Nice. be going.
See you then.
Hey!
Wait! Matthew!
Here you are! Oh, I wonder if that'll go in my mouth.
Principally at the cities of origin, a number of individuals who we believe may have had something to do with the hijackings, and we are pursuing those leads aggressively. By this morning, agents from Washington Airport in Venice, Florida, where Alta and an accomplice took flying lessons and earned private pilot's licenses in the summer of 2000. A fellow student said the two had lots of money and kept to themselves.
They were talking about money for a private company like Richmond and like that.
The two men stayed at a nearby house where they were remembered as rude and unlikable.
Very sarcastic. And they gave me the impression, including non sure that maybe or whatever. And that's about it.
Also, authorities are tracking another set of six hijackers who were believed to have entered the country.
And our people on the ground, if I can give a special plug to, they've been working around the clock at shift work. They went through the trauma of seeing the trade centre come down. It's located quite close to our permanent mission. They're still working in an environment where they're the only people in the building. Shrouded with acrid smoke. It's unpleasant, but they've been doing a great job for us. So please, for those people we haven't got back to yet, please have some patience about letting them do a job under very difficult circumstances because of the pressure of calls coming into New York. Well, we've seen the FBI and other American authorities move very swiftly today. How important is it that justice has not only seemed to be done, but seemed to be done quickly? Well, I think all of us want to see justice done as quickly as possible, but we want to make sure that before any action is taken, we have identified the people who are responsible for perpetrating this evil. Look, I have no doubt that the FBI, the CIA, and the other agencies with the resources that have been put into this work will be able to find
Now, I don't know if you can see behind me, but there are huge plumes of smoke rising up from behind me, and that is because another building we just heard has partially collapsed. Now, there is part of the city is in darkness because, of course, it is really shut down.
So, my picture of the back of your head, son.
We can smell the smoke and we can taste the dust.
Here you are.
We've heard a lot about the victims being killed on impact, but what about the rescue?
The whole front of his walkie was brown with chalk.
The Americans to be cautious.
I love eating my shoes. I love eating my shoes. Oh, beautiful, son.
She's not going to sit still.
Yasser Arafat. Outside the American consulate in Arab East Jerusalem, Palestinians have demonstrated their sorrow. These scenes contrast sharply, far more representative than yesterday's images of celebration.
Caught him the other day with his head on the ground and his legs up, but he can't get them both up together. His arms and his legs.
So these people believe they can also empathize with distraught Americans.
It's very sad for everybody's lives that were lost, and this is no way to gain anything for whoever was trying to send their message. I think this is the way to send a message.
Today, the conflict that may be used as an excuse for the slaughter in the States has continued unabated. Israeli armored units mounted an incursion into a Palestinian-ruled town on the West Bank.
Wouldn't they have biscuit? I've got a biscuit for you. Oh, I might even have a bib somewhere too. Should we go and see? Hey?
Go and see.
Charlie, my neighbor is staying in the
building.
To take two capsules of nature.
Look at me, buddy.
started a letter?
Yep.
And who else?
Hello, Papa. And then Stuart, Sarah, Matthew, Mum, Lara, Rua, Ty, Jaden, Caleb. Hello, Rick.
Thank you.
Myron?
Come on, shut the tension.
Well, from what I understand, there have been some disciplinary issues.
Thank you.
in your thing.
Mitchell.
BB, BB, wait!
Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. No, the camera, not the TV.
TV.
Who's on TV? You on TV.
Thank you. What?
What are you doing?
Hello.
Finnegas. Oh, Ashley. Nana. Finnegas. Finnegas. It's going to get to you eventually.
There you go.
Come here. Come here, Finny.
Thank you.
a chance to look.
Her husband is a lot older than her. Yes, he's. I think he was involved in management, band or singer management, and that's how they met. But nevertheless, it's a happy one. They're all good. Thank you very much. A couple of ads coming up. We'll check that UV index, weather details, and then the King Music Lounge. Your weekend with King Pizza. Buy your magazines and novels at the Post Shop and Gomble. You get your greeting cards and see the range of gifts at the Post Shop and Gomble.
Church leaders urge restraint.
If we hang it, what's the outcome on that? Can we
talk to a former Commonwealth game bowler at school? The Sharks are all in the teams of men retracting yet and boiling out. The bottle's body of Bob Costello is not being written. Big. Here's a boiler of more violin written on the mainstream. 3 days, 4 days ago, the Australian Association should be doing that. The second fatal shark attack on the Auckland River Ways in 3 months.
A neglected painting thought to be worth less than $200 is now a $2 million masterpiece.
That's
it's auction in Japan. It's sold in less than 4 minutes a day after revelation that it was the work of the Impressionist master of business. The painting was bought by a museum in Western Japan.
The New Zealand 17 team on a masterly display last night to make history in the international series. They nailed one to win over England in the Wimbledon final, but the first time New Zealand won a home tournament. And it was the last chance for their captain to catch it after the end of the report. What a rush. Teaching troops to recognize their sweet taste of success. It's taken 4 years to beat the Jersey Captain.
And it takes a couple of months for each other. And when we really are, the ship comes better and then helping us. And what happened to us? We're dropped off with him and us. We're dropped off with him.
electrifies the stadium as the players build up, making more mistakes. And you seem to light on
me. And I should feel about as happy as can be.
Thank you.
I just got you. Gonna be long and 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 long.
Did I'm on there. Money.
I was 24 hours at the end, so we
that?
What's that?
Yeah, you do.
Really?
Yeah. I see one.
Two.
Five.
One.
Five.
Good boy.
I need a fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Never
quit. But that's my attitude. Yeah? Yeah?
In the top class.
Seats.
And we're just going to have to deal with it because...
I don't think I can deal with it. So let's just forget it.
Quit.
I know what. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's have a look at your bedroom.
What?
Yeah, is it your bedroom?
Hmm?
Is it your bedroom?
Yeah.
Wow. You got lots of toys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
two little speedboats. It was ridiculous. We didn't have any guns. We had UNICEF to go up to massive German battleships and go, hey, can you guys fuck off? So, yeah. But I'm a little bit stressed out because I, tonight, and generally because I don't have a car, so I don't get road rage. But I suffer really badly from pedestrian rage. Do you get that? Just walking up the road going, get the fuck out of my... Oh, Jesus Christ, fucking... Oh, Asian walkers. I like them as a race. I like them as a race, but they can't walk. And, and I get so stressed out because you're trying to get from A to B and there's always some ridiculously old woman in front of you. You know, and like, late as it is, and you're behind this really old woman just going, fuck off, Grand, get to it. And she's like 105 going, aah. And you just start smacking her and going, fuck off, you know.
Started painting in the kitchen, painting doors, and you can see the walls are pretty bad.
Painted
the ceiling, came up really good.
I'm not having a good time. I'm not even dealing with when my neck's growing, you know, and all of a sudden I've got 9 kids. And so look, what I'm going to do, so I put on that song, the wheels on the bus go round and round. You know that song? Man, I know that's a kid's song, but if you're tripping and you listen to those lyrics, you just think, fuck, they so do.
Nicely painted bathroom, just finished painting. This is the floor that's got a big hole in it when we left here. Probably can lift all those floorboards up, the shadow there, and the water leak. And I've obviously ripped the carpet up down there too, with all the moisture. Drawing like that on the walls all right through the house. I don't have door handles on a lot of the doors. Some hanging off.
It's
amongst Guns N' Roses, Creed, AC/DC, Coventry or something.
Creed, Creed again.
Creed, C-R-E.
I can't spell it out.
C-R-E.
It's a nice. Pay. You ain't got to see me. Hey.
Oh, it hasn't been in the corner. It's not fair. No, I don't like you at all.
Not video.
Oh, it's got to be a man.
Yeah, big bruises on my arm. You're going to be over his enemy because he would have video recorded it.
Don't. What's that, son?
Put your eyes.
Where?
Put your eyes.
Show me.
Put your eyes.
Show me your eyes. Where's your eye? Where's your eyes? Show me, where's your eyes?
Mummy eyes.
Where's your eye?
That's mummy eyes.
Yeah.
Daddy, I need your eyes.